Hello and welcome to this broadcast of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. They're yet to find any sort of form. Relegation is a real possibility. Commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, we are at the midpoint of this season. Five games gone and things... Well, he could be in. Got to be. And that's a fantastic goal.
No thoughts in his mind to blast it. He's just placed it in, side-put it into the bottom left.
And the score is 1-0. It's a quick break. Here's the chance. Very good try. Just off target. That Ibišević, Bruiser, good challenge. Rafael Varane, brilliant opening, in with a chance, and the ball's in. It's a goal,
and he's just stroked it home first time. Really classy, composed goal that.
And he gets it back again, quickly. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Javier Hernandez. This could be a chance. Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. Hernandez. Cruiser. Well, he almost went. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Goalkeeper opting to hang on. He hangs on well. Keeps it going. That will go to the goalkeeper here. Hernandez. Beautifully done, the back heel. Here it got to be. Oh, he's had a crack here.
Well, it was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
Cruiser. That just bobbles through. Easy for the goalkeeper. Vedad Ibišević. This could be it. It's a real opening here. Here's the chance. And that will be a corner. He's up to head it away. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Lars Bender. Vedad Ibišević. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. Mathieu. He might be through. Got a good foot in there to stop the breakaway. Bender. Well, we all look at the referee, as the players do. What's he going to decide, Pedro Orteguilla? Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. Toni Kroos. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Perisic.
In with a chance.
Well, the target was there. Maybe he was looking at the target and not the ball, because he didn't hit it really right in the middle.
Yeah, that was an element of that. Just didn't keep his head down, his eye on the ball, and it's cost him.